Harbor Crowd is offering investors the opportunity to own equity stake in Tower on Ryan Park, a project with strong multifamily fundamentals and upside potential. Acquired in January 2018, the 141-unit property is located in downtown Mobile, Alabama. Tower on Ryan Park is positioned to be the only premium downtown apartment that's offered at an attractive price. The city has seen a surge in new jobs brought by Airbus and shipbuilding contracts from the U.S. Navy. With an influx of better-paying, stable jobs, renters are seeking high-quality apartments. Tower on Ryan Park fits this demand with its coveted location and premium amenities, such as fitness center, roof deck, movie room, recreation center, covered parking, and self-storage. The business plan for the property targets an IRR between 16 and 18% with a targeted hold period of 3 to 5 years. The strategy is a value-add repositioning of the property from a 1950s vintage-style building to a premium apartment complex. To transform the property, $4.4 million has been budgeted to gut renovate every unit and elevate the exterior and common areas. This capital expenditure is expected to generate an average rental premium of over $165 per unit per month, a significant return on investment. More than $2 million will be spent on gut renovating the 141 apartments. This includes creating 12 new studio units and converting rooftop space into a penthouse apartment. Interior finishes include stainless appliances, quartz countertops, in-unit washers and dryers, keyless apartment entry, new plank flooring, and upgraded LED lighting. For the property's exterior, over $2 million will be spent to improve the common areas, building facades and public streetscapes. Full renovations are expected to be complete in under 24 months. Thank you for taking the tour of Tower on Ryan Park. Explore the full details of this investment opportunity at arborcrowd.com.